quiet. Please, Grandpa. Be quiet!
Hannah is going through little early puberty things now. And sometimes she'll say that she doesn't like being who she is. She doesn't like being tiny. She wants to be like her friends so she can hold their hands and run and ride the same size bike and do all the things that they're doing. Sharon's probably feeling good about herself and she's been through so much. I need to know things like, you know, you seem like you really like yourself, that you're really happy with yourself. When did that change? How do you get to that point? She is very tiny. She's a primordial dwarf, and they are the tiniest dwarfs in the world that are proportioned. There's only a handful of Hannah's type in the world. These kids are in this huge world, and this huge world is not going to shrink for them, so they have to adapt somehow to this world. But how can you live like that? How can you be happy that way?
To have bifocals because I'm an old ringer. This is my room. Nothing as it is. This is my new computer. That's my own computer. And sometimes this one doesn't work, so I use the old computer. I used to build a long time ago.
I'm in Kempo.
Maybe she's getting claustrophobic.
You got a lot of stuff in here, Sharon.
Yep. Got my Andy Travis collection. See?
Sometimes she'll lick your nose, but she doesn't lick your cheek or anything. But she's kind of hot.
Linda, what's it like to see Hannah?
It's almost like seeing my sister when she was Hannah's age. Same blonde hair, same voice.
Does it take you back?
Yeah, it does. It really does.
Yeah.
You just want to scoop Hannah up and hug her. Though she's got larger arms than what Sharon did. Sharon's had smaller arms. I call them toothpick arms. They were so skinny. Okay. So Hannah's a little bit bigger that way.
Mine's shorter.
Yeah, well, you're 10. She's an adult, so you have a little room to grow. You were going to ask Sharon a question. What were you going to ask her?
Are you happy being little?
Yeah, I'm happy. Most days. There's always some days when something goes wrong.
I want so badly for Hannah to be normal, to be like everybody else. And is that wrong to want so much? Just like with my other children, I want them to do everything this world has to offer.
Do you think she'll be able to achieve that?
Yes, I do. And I'm going to keep saying that because I just really believe in being positive, and positive words have to come out. She has to hear all the positive that's out there. If I can't give that to her, she will have nothing. And she'll have nothing to fall back on her. No memory, you know, that goes around and around the tape recorder in your head. She won't have that unless we keep saying to her, you can, you can, you can.